Okay, so hopefully I got everything fixed and there should be no more bullshittery going on with Twitch and the game not wanting to work. Okay, so I'm gonna just redo my whole intro. Actually, I'm gonna wait for a minute until actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'll pull the cinematic from the other one. Hey guys, RebelZed Gaming here, and today we're going to be taking a look at Alien Isolation, which is a really cool survival horror game based on the movie Alien, Aliens, Alien 3, Colonial Marine, whatever, all those things. But yeah, it's set on a spaceship, and you have no weapons, you can't fight, well, eventually you can, but it's not very effective. You can't kill the alien. All you have to do is run and hide and hope it doesn't find you. And today I'm going to be doing something pretty interesting. I haven't seen a lot of games do this, but there's a mode. Let's go in here and take a look at it. It's called Survival Mode, and I think that's what it's called. Survivor Mode. And in Survivor Mode, the mic, any noises in your mic. So, like, say, I happen to fall over and hit my face on the ground. The alien's gonna hear that. And the alien will run over and try to kill me. Because it heard me do something stupid. Or say, I accidentally cough. Like, I have to cough right in the middle of recording. And that alien will run across the map and jump in my face because I coughed. So, it's gonna be really tense. Not gonna be a lot of commentary because, you know, I don't want to die every 5 seconds. But yeah, so we're gonna hop right into that. And so playing survival mode before finishing the main campaign may spoil your campaign experience. I may be looking at the wrong thing. Oh, okay. I don't have a connect, so... Okay, never mind. That's not survivor mode. It's just noise detection. Is it on the connect, or is it on your... It may only be on the connect, and I may be fucking stupid. I'll leave it on just in case it's a thing. I'll leave it on medium mode, because I'm... this is my first time playing it. Apparently, wow, okay. So I can see that, like, right it, like, disappears at the same time. Like, how is it supposed to be barely visible and not visible when it's the exact same color on both sides? Oh, okay, I'm supposed to see the logo against a black background, okay. There we go.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas. Are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. signing off.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Alright, so came out of one of these pods. So just really quickly, I saw like some weird shit happening behind me. Right after the Alien Isolation look popped up, like some shit, like white blob flew behind me. No idea what the fuck it was. If you guys saw that too, maybe it was just like a cloud or something in the game and you actually saw it, but I don't know what that was. That was weird. Okay, back to the game. Walk over here, sign in. Look, sensitivities are really high. Okay. Okay, so I can save my game going in here. Oh man, that actually takes a while for it to save. taking a shower after I get dressed. GG. I'm gonna just leave that on. Man, they really captured the essence of this game. Or, not this game, but the movie. It really, it just feels like the movie. Let's move this way. I had turned down the book sensitivity, it's like way high. I gotta change it back up. But turn it down too much. Oh, okay. That's better. Okay, so I don't go up there.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay.
15 years.
We'll get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
I'll catch up with him.
See what this one has to say. So Taylor. So hey Taylor, I got your case request. It may take me a while to dig out the files, and the incident happened before my time at the company, so I'm a bit fuzzy on the details. USCSS Nostromo went missing, no trace of its cargo or crew. Apart from the new science officer, the rest of the crew worked here there before. Okay. Insured, the Torrens manifest. Outbound and return transportation for a retrieval team to Sevastopol Station. And these are all the new people. Okay. And you're locked. Okay. Let us go find. Where else I can go? Maybe I have to walk back this way. Okay, so I have to go back around this way. That was a complete guess. I had no idea that was the map button. Yeah, okay, Samuels is in there.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
We talked. Seems nervous.
I hadn't noticed. She's a skilled executive, though. Should help us with any legal issues we might encounter.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
I'll follow you, Samuels, because I don't know where I'm going. Do-do-do-do. Okay, that's the thing.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
There is the briefing documents. Are they up here? Yeah, they are.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whalen.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Fuck. Hating this. Just shout on me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor. Just keep moving!
And so it begins. And so it begins. Alright, let's get back in normal clothes. Go through here. Is there a registration point? There is a registration point. Yes, I do want to save. So I just get to wander now. Oh God. Scared the shit out of me. Seems like this game has a lot of learn it yourself. Sevastolink. Corrupted. So boys and girls, you've probably heard the whispers about Sevastopol by now, and I confirm it's official, Sevastopol is being decommissioned. I will go over with each one of you what this means in regards to your contracts and next placement, but for now, you still have a job to do. The suits want us to collect and want this done with the skeleton crew, which means we'll only be getting a few outside contractors to help, but it does mean overtime. I recommend taking what time you can while available. I should point out that decommission does not mean lucky dip. Everything here has to be accounted for, and I'll personally escort anyone found helping themselves to equipment to Marshall Waits. And that's corrupted too, so. Yeah, that was gonna happen.
God damn.
I slid down this, okay. I was like, where did I fall from? There was nowhere to fall to. There's nothing above me.
This'll help.
Supposed to go. have to open this. Okay. And go up the ladder. What happened? Langley, if you're looking for a stash, I moved it. You left it right out in the open where anybody could have taken it. Do you know what I had to do to get it? Hidden at one of the storerooms, you should be able to find it. The code is 0340. Don't worry, nobody goes down to terminal anymore, not after what happened. Also, we're out of meds and low in water, so you're going to need to get some. It's your turn. Maybe I'll teach you to take care of our stuff in the future. Okay, more about the decommissioning. So, Harris Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power. We don't. And don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're going to need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit is over. Okay. So, something's up with the power. So, I could restore power. That's what I was doing. I was turning the generator on, then I had to restore power. People are running away from stuff, and I don't like it. They locked the door behind them. Okay, so I have to go up here. Like this place went to hell. Ion torch. Yeah, it definitely did. Places falling apart at the seams. An entire space chunk of space station came and hit me in the freaking face. God, those mechanical noises. Oh god, I didn't do that. Go away. Just don't want that.
Julia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Interesting. So Zoe, I'm sorry, but I won't need you to come in next week. As you know, the store's been in trouble for some time now, and I couldn't hold off the creditors any longer. There's just no one coming to Sevastopol anymore. It's not just us either. Sounds like the whole station is up in the red, and they're pulling the plug. Gonna sell it off for scrap, I guess. I was speaking to one of the engineers, and he reckons they'll announce it soon. I'm telling you this so you don't stick around looking for another job. Sevastopol's finished. Time to move on. To all space flight terminal employees, in the interest of public safety and prevention of panic, it must be made clear to all potential passengers that there are currently no scheduled flights leaving Sevastopol, nor ships available. The Colonial Marshals are investigating problems on ship and will update accordingly. Huh. So they're decommissioning it, but nobody's allowed to leave. What is Apollo? Apollo is the central AI that monitors... Oh, God. Is the central AI that monitors and provides guidance to all the CXM working Joes on Sevastopol. Apollo also oversees all communication on the station, so wherever you are, know you are in safe hands. CXM, tomorrow, together. Oh god, there's an AI. Of course there's an AI. There's always an AI. It's gonna turn rogue. It's gonna turn rogue and try to kill me, and whatever those working Joes are gonna try to kill me too. Oh god. I don't like it. Why are they moving? I don't like this.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
I know I have to go this way. Can I move this thing? Harold. Harold. Please move. Ah, there we go. It's a panel in the back. I'm stuck. Oh god. I looked away and started talking right as it happened. I saw just a very fleeting shape and I don't know what it was. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I was about to say, I don't know if the alien can hear me mode is on because I don't have a connect and I still haven't been able to test it and I don't really want to. Oh god. Shit, why are there noises? I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Oh god, there's dead bodies. There's dead people. Can't go through this way. Oh, there's so many. Oh, there's dead people everywhere. Yeah, maintenance jack. I need to restore power. Gotta find somebody to restore the power. How do I do that? That door is still locked. This one's unlocked though, so I'll go over here. God damn it. Now I'm out of flares. Because they keep accidentally hitting X to open doors. I'm playing too much Skyrim. Okay, here's the power. Turn it on, pump it, yeah, pump it, I don't know. Hello, swimsuits. Just kidding. Oh god, I don't really like this. This is... dark hallways. Oh god. I've seen enough horror movies to know what happens in dark hallways. A plasma torch. Well, I have no such thing, so. I actually had a heart attack there. Somebody's a drunk. Saving.
Always save. Through there yet.
himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Okay. So, the drunk has a maintenance jack. Oh, the fact that they're giving me places to hide in this room is not... it's not bode well for me. At all. Here's evidence lockup.
Oh, fuck.
He beat his head in with the maintenance jack. I gotta climb through the vent, okay. God, dog, please don't bark. Oh, there's blood everywhere.
Protecting us. It's their job. Something's on the station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. I'm fucking... shit. It's so cold. I don't think this fucking thing even works.
Bad things. Oh, there's bugs all over him. The missing achievement: get collect an IT tag. Okay, side the main ghosts. Nope, not doing it. Ah, my god. Why is it moving? I don't approve of this. I don't approve of this at all. Scrap, compound.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble.
Nope.
Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
There was a dead body in here. There was a body in here, and now it's gone. I don't like this. Don't you do that to me. Did she start playing dramatic music? I don't approve of this game.
Things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Bayou. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area.
So I have a friend now. Okay.
We can get into all sorts of trouble there. Okay?
Okay, so I have a friend. I don't know if he's a friend because, you know, he kind of just walked up to me with a gun to my head.
Is that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
So it was him. wasn't something too evil. Just a drunk. Whatever. Oh god, it's so dark.
Inquisitive type, eh? Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
That may end. Now, baby, come back. You're an ass.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
Everyone wants to keep their own. So I see somebody, I point a gun to their heads. GG, mates.
This ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Alright, hold up, Axel. I gotta save. Always save. Always save.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
I was hitting the button. Patient, you son of a bitch.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now!
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
Okay, red shirt. That's nice. You're totally gonna be like the first person to die.
There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
I still think we need more supplies. Guns, food, wherever we can find them.
Get into the vents.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed.
I don't know why they always make you so much faster than the AIs when you walk.
I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance.
Grab what I need. One item.
Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught.
Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Over there.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming.
Ooh, man, those batteries deplete really fast.
I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
Short-circuited, punches it once. Fixed. Redneck mechanics.
Just... It's not smart to stay here too long.
Do-do-do. Bald man's butt. Do-do-do.
That's the way everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Yeah. Waddle.
Quiet. I hear something.
Sorry.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. This is some bullshit.
Follow me.
So who off, though?
Okay, gotta be quiet here. flashlight. Quietly.
Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Glad I found you guys.
Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me.
Well, the summer are gone.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little? What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
It's like,
hey,
find a way around him. Find the way around him. I already did, bruh. I'm already gone.
If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your gun.
It just turned itself off? No! Somebody's here!
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Alright, let's...
Remind me why I agreed to this contract.
Hey, what was that? Go on! Go!
Nice one, Dominic. This way. Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Follow me.
Okay. That wasn't too hard. Let's save. Go through here, I guess.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there.
Oh, they said they'd be here for
not quite what you're expecting,
24 hours.
I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
I managed to get my hands on the stuff I was talking about. Chief won't even notice the stock missing. Things always get lost when the station's being closed down. Don't worry about customs either. Sinclair's told his men to turn a blind eye. They'd probably be too busy goofing off or taking backhanders to notice anyway. You get what you pay for, I guess. Alright, so it's just stock, I guess. Yep. Okay, I guess I'm going first. This is the... Nice, I got a blueprint. Thought that was going to be map data. But, whatever. So I'll restore power.
Let's power it down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Okay, so I guess I'm going back around. God, I hate allergies. My ear sounds like it's full of liquid.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Behind you.
What?
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you could take...
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
Smashed him upside the head with a freaking hammer.
Go! Hey, you bastards!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit!
I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
It's raining blood.
On me.
Oh, shit. Ah. Thank you, Red Shirt. Thank you, Red Shirt. I knew it was gonna happen.
What the hell was that thing?
It was a monster. Dun dun dun. And so it begins. Map, where do I have to go? So I have to go down. Okay, so I have to get out somehow. Okay, I have to go this way. Okay. Is this door all open? God, I don't like the noises. Oh, please come quicker. Please hurry up. Here it comes. God, the music doesn't help. Wow, welcome to Sevastopol. I thought like I was gonna get jumped or something. The music made a very boring loading sequence, just like super tense. Oh god, vents aren't safe. That's a thing. Loading, loading, loading. Oh, God. Almost threw my controller across the room. You know, I think I'll just stay here and listen to pop music. Communication technologies, tech support services, and nope. Okay. Exoplanet solutions. Guess I'm not allowed to stay here and listen to pop music. So where am I trying to go? Want to go to Siegson Communication. I don't know which. The SizeTech Tower. I have no idea which way is supposed to go to that. It's Solomon Habitation Tower. Run 6 Tech Lobby. Oh, so I'm in the Systech place, okay. I guess I have to go up to the lobby. What's in here? Nothing. I need passcode. Doors over there. An vent there. Let's go through the door. The vent goes nowhere. Start getting shot at for no reason. I don't even know where she went. Restore power. Where's the power at? Is it up behind here? I just ran past it. No, it's not. What about down around here? See a door. I need security access. Okay. Let's go around here. Is there anything I can take up here? No, there's not anything over here. Around here. Come on, where's the power at? It's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe it is down. I think it is down there. It's gotta be. There's nowhere else that could be. I mean, it could be down there, but. Oh, God. Oh, shit.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Okay, so.
Okay. You find her.
Oh god, they're over there.
This way. She was downstairs.
Yes, I was downstairs. Ow. God. Ah, damn it. I died. Yep, there's nothing I could do in that situation. There was nothing I could do. They knew where I was on both sides. Alright, so. I'm going this way. I know where I'm going now. Okay, go around this way. Go through here. And this place.
Stay back! Shit! Guys! Over here! Someone's here!
Okay, so she can actually hit with that. Man, apparently she must just be programmed with really, really bad aim, but. Maybe she was just scavenging like us. Okay. Run this way. Get into the vents. Oh. I fell. Where am I? Another vent that doesn't want to open. There we go. Open, dang it. Bunch of compounds and scrap and stuff. Here we got a box with nothing in it. I need a new data chip for my scanner, is what I need. You know, plasma torch to cut through a door. Okay, jump up here. God, this thing needs to be a little longer. I can't. That's right, walk away. Don't know I'm here. You don't know I'm here. Hey, lady, stay away.
I can barely remember a time when we haven't been neck deep in this bullshit. Do you think we should check that out?
Is this card at? If he comes in, I'm gonna just bop him on the head.
My friend said he saw it. So some people get away. If we see it, we just run.
Not dealing with it. Because I cannot hide from that. Maybe I have to go this way. What is this? I see a green light. Rewire something. Rewire system, toggle off surrounding things. Okay, I don't know what that did. I have no idea what that did. Okay, so I'm going around this way. Hopefully nobody came around this way, because if so, there's not really a lot of places to hide. Oh god, shut up.
Away.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way out. We've been here too long already.
Well, they're not following me, so that's good. Oh god. Bad things are happening. Very many bad things are happening. Yeah. Oh, soda cans, why are you falling out? I heard it like tongue clicking. Low power. A key card. Yeah, I'm missing something. I feel like I'm missing something. Yeah, I'm missing a save spot. Something I feel I desperately need right now. Gun. Okay, I have a gun now. And I have a key card. Good. God, I hear it. It's loud. Yet. I'm not ready for that yet. I need to prepare myself. My body ain't ready. Lots of scrap. Let's grab whatever that was. Blueprint correct collected. I don't know what blueprint it was though.
Oh god.
Bonding agent. Well, that didn't help keep him together. Donch. Flashbang. Okay, we're going into the radio menu. And I've got to build one of these, because I definitely need one. Oh, so I can't actually... I can't actually just click a button to make something. I actually have to make it, spend time and make it. And heal myself. Oh. Video game logic, jam a giant needle in your arm and you're fine. Okay, so going in that room with a dead person did absolutely nothing. Oh, I found the flight recorder.
What?
What? No.
Okay. Stay focused.
Not sure what that did, but I heard security something something, bad things are happening. Bison Valid, so I have to find another way out of here. Is there a vent or something? Probably behind all these. Oh, nice, a new data cell for this thing. Okay, so I found that now.
Let's try this thing out.
With the tuner. So tune it with left stick and right stick to enter the code. Oh, so that's how you do that, okay. Okay, at least his dead body's still there. Saying, hey, I'm glad that dead person is still there. Only something you hear in a game where there's a monster that eats people. Yep, I'm feeling really invited.
Give me a break.
Happy things, happy time. God damn it, noises. Stop making noises. One more shot for my revolver. And a way to go absolutely nowhere. GG. See a vent shaft there. Definitely skirting around that, because you know bad things are gonna happen if you step under it. Okay, let's find the signal, it's up there. Okay, so it's this one, this one. Read the terminal. Uh, Nothing in utility, nothing in audio. Personal archives. Chief, the good news is about 80% through archiving Sevastopol's internal mail system for decommissioning. K's been disconnected from Apollo, but I've left basic messaging system in place for the people who are still here. Bad news is whoever set it up in the first place skimped on hardware, and now we've had some links. What's his face looking into it now? He's a specialist archivist to be called in. Seems to know shit. Just thought it'd be better to give you a heads up in the meantime. And so, space station that nobody needed, run by a company we all forgot. Sevastopol is a backwater. Population is a tenth of the station's optimal capacity. Docking bays are empty and the shutters are down on local stores and businesses. The orders for Season's cheaply manufactured androids have long since dried out. The antiquated Apollo governing AI system frequently malfunctions. How did we get here? More importantly, where have the billions of dollars in investment gone? My name is Julia Jones. I have lived on Sevastopol for 2 months, compiling this report for the Colonial Times, discovering the price of our second-tier corporations have paid for their overexpansion during the race into the Outer Rim. Okay. So, basically they have a malfunctioning AI, is what I got out of that. Something I knew was going to happen. I knew it was going to happen. Something's going to try to kill me. That's just how stuff goes in horror games. Let's grab this. Okay. I'll go through there in a second. Okay. Can't go in there then. So move the brace. Whoosh. Opening doors takes so long. Okay, where am I? I am literally in the same place I started. I've just walked in a bunch of massive circles. Okay. Seems legit. Let's go through this door here. Is this the spot I was already at? No, it's... Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay, I already have maximum of that. Can I get through this door? No, it's just straight up locked. That door is shut down. Seriously, where the heck am I supposed to go? Go down the elevator. And this door goes right back where I started. Nope. You stop that. Maybe there's something back here that I missed. Yeah, there is. Or maybe I didn't miss anything and this is just me going through somewhere I've already been. Yeah, I've already been back here. Check the map. I have to get out of here somewhere, but I have to somehow figure out how to get through here. Locker I can hide in. I got another flare. ID tag. And a recording.
Message from Marshall Waits. This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder, Waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
I thought I just found something, like, really intelligent. Low power. Okay, how do I get more power to that? Because I think that's how I... overwrite all this shit. Seriously, I'm overlooking something very, very obvious, aren't I? I gotta be missing some tiny detail. Oh yeah, the fact that I can go this way. No, wait, no. God. Where am I supposed to go? Seriously, it's gotta be something like stupid obvious that just way overlook. On the map, I'm in the right spot. Says that that is not correct. Try to just go straight to that pointer thingy. The little marker. It says where important stuff is. Is it on one of these desks, maybe? Yeah, it is. Okay. Jeez, that's like... bad times. Bad things are gonna happen. Oh god, I know there's gonna be bad stuff around here. I just know it. Stuff's happening. Could I just have my ship like shoot a hole in here and just like evacuate me? Oh my god, that was a bit intense. Okay. Wow, okay. Yeah. Ripley ain't a violent person, but will defend herself if she needs to. Yeah. Like. Ow. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop here for today. Do an outro, and, alright guys, well that's gonna be it for today. I'll do some more of this tomorrow. Probably around the same-ish time that I did it today. But yeah, I got things I need to do. I got things I'd like to do. And also I'd like to go be a Pokemon Master for a couple hours. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. We're gonna continue on with this. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Deuces.